My mother used to tell me a story when I was a child. Thousands of years ago, there lived a powerful emperor whose greatest desire was immortality. He became obsessed, promising his greatest alchemists what they needed. They needed human subjects for their tests. Every year, on the same day, the emperor sent soldiers to break down his people's doors, taking away the young and the healthy for experimentation. But these were no ordinary soldiers. They were taller, stronger, faster than normal humans. They each carried the mark Shi upon their bodies. The mark soon became a symbol of fear amongst the people, and that day forever became known as Shi. My mother told me she was one of the people that was experimented on, and that she lived, unchanged, for thousands of years. I always thought it was a fairy tale, never truly believed her, until now.
Got there too late to save her.
You have your mother's smile. We always wondered what the future would hold. But we couldn't have imagined how terrible it would be.
You knew each other a long time?
Sana, come to the cockpit.
Fire. Signal check. Could be useful in case we get separated.
Affirmative.
We don't know what's waiting for us down there. Are you sure you really want to come with me?
Yeah. I need to know what happened.
We're at the coordinates, but I can't see any islands. I can't get a read on the instruments. There's nothing but fog down there. It seems safe enough, though. I'm taking us lower for a closer look. Strap yourselves in.
Sana. My code name is Tyre. Sana and I are on a journey. A journey we may never come back from. As our plane falls, I close my eyes and pray. Memories old and new come flooding back. I focus on remembering my training.
pick up your weapon and hit the targets in front of you.
Mom, I'm home.
I will never go back. I've never heard of it, and I don't know what it is.
I gave you a choice.
To die.
I was so close when she died, but I couldn't save her.
Come in, base. Do you read me? Over.
Reading you, Cliff. What is it?
Got an unidentified male here. Just fell from the sky.
Sure, Cliff. We're the only ones here. He'll be dragging the next.
Who are you? Why are you here? What's the matter? Don't you talk? You fell onto the wrong island. We've been here months. Months with nothing to occupy us but junk. But now, I've got you to keep me occupied.
Cliff, this is Base. You reading me? Emergency recall. Stop playing with your imaginary friend and get back here.
God damn it. Just when I was about to have me some fun. Someone's gonna pay for this. And we'll finish this when I get back.
Hey, mister! Wake up!
Are you all right?
Are you a good guy or a bad guy?
Well, I don't think of...
Oh, my clothes are ruined. I can't go live to my followers like this.
Is that a dead body?
Wow, look at that view. Wait, let me take a selfie. Are you afraid of heights, mister?
I love heights.
So, you never answered my question. Are you here for the dragons or not? Because I was here first, so this is my exclusive.
So that's why they call it the Dragon's Triangle.
Fishermen's stories mainly, but they won't come here anymore. Because of the dragons.
How did you get here, kid?
You can call me Cookie Pie. A lot of luck and a lot of cash.
Hello, Betty. I've missed you.
Another earthquake. No one had heard of me when I finally got here. Then, those bad men stole my suitcase.
Tough break.
Cookie Pie shall have her revenge.
They're looking for something. Who knows what? It had better not be dragons. What do you think, mister? Ah! Oh, that made me jump. They hadn't stolen my suitcase. I had my climbing gear in it. Only I, Cookie Pie, am all the world dares to walk these boards. I don't count.
Careful. Let me see.
Phew. Lucky I managed to escape. My fans would miss me if I got caught.
This place is lethal. What are you still doing here?
I am a live broadcaster, and I have my principles. I promise my followers I would find dragons, and I always keep my promises.
Get down, they're armed.
Hey, watch yourself. It'll be the last thing you ever do if they catch you.
Hey.
What I've got. Cookie pie is full of surprises.
Oh, I did not know it was loaded. You have it. Cover me!
Yeah!
Gum. did all this stuff get here? Surely these goons didn't haul it here. These guys have been here a while. No wonder they're losing it. No uniforms. Not military. Mercs?
Welcome aboard the M3C Perseus Maritime Patrol aircraft. The M3C Perseus is equipped with a Mark IV fusion reactor, as well as a top-of-the-range office. Please input the manual override sequence to open the emergency exit. Rotate the holographic matrix. Activate the orange areas with the light bead to unlock the hatch. Rotate the holographic matrix. Activate the orange areas with the light bead to unlock the hatch. Rotate the holographic matrix. Activate the orange areas with the light bead to unlock the hatch. arm to open the hatch door.